Thanks, Tirsa. I like that, Tirsa.
We will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe.
Wait a minute.
Is this a fire
I can start? No, it's not.
When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours.
I just jumped off that dude's head.
The outcast girl. So she survived her wounds.
Right, I need some more, some more of the health plants. Might as well gather up everything that I can.
This will wash away the scent.
There we go. Oh no. So why, when I picked that one, did my medicine go down? I should be paying more attention and reading the little prompts. I want to know why that one took my health down.
This grapes.
Twelve percent. Let's get the sticks. All right. Keep on keeping on, yeah? Man, I wish I gave me more than 12%. I just want to fill this thing up before I get out of old mother's area here. There we go.
If we sing the hymn sweetly, surely
Aloy!
The goddess will show mercy.
Aloy!
Tev?
All mother be praised. You're alive.
Yeah, I'm alive. Oh, Teb, I'm alive. Watch out. All right, cool. Feel like I've got everything.
You're a strong one to have healed so quickly. I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay. And you're even wearing the tunic I stitched for you. I'm honored.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him. But I remember. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
I'm a seeker.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
Oh, it's that guy.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing.
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
What's the danger in the Embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the Embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the Embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
Yeah, why are you here?
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
Most of our Braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any Brave trails, right?
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
So did I.
All right, well, time to get moving.
I should be on my way, Teb.
May all Mother protect.
All right, so where's this jerk that's going to give me a hard time?
The devil is whispering to them, corrupting them.
Ignore her. Continue the report. There are rumors of a demon loose in the Embrace, a thing of dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches.
Where did it come from?
I need the gate opened.
Can I just jump over it?
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
Man, I really want to do Watch Your Tongue. But I'm gonna be nice.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Yeah, what is that? Is it one of the T-Rex things? Oh, snap.
The demon!
Sound the alarm!
My gosh! Oh, it's corrupting them.
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Brace yourselves!
Man, them arrows ain't doing jack.
What have you brought on us now, you part of this curse? Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
Braves, ready yourselves. Today we fight a curse.
Kill the demon.
A demon! Oh, Mother, give us strength!
Won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack!
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Oh no! Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh! I'm trying to see. Am I not hitting the right button to use my my focus? Ooh. snap. There we go. Where is he? Woo! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Alright, come on, come on, come on. We're not out of health here. I'm not doing any damage to this guy. Okay, so there we go. So there we go. Fire these guys. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm just spinning around. No big deal. Oh man. Now make some more of these fire arrows. What up, Mike D? Oh my gosh. Man. Oh my gosh. So bad at this. Ooh. Come on at me, boy. Come on at me, bro. Oh, come on. You didn't hit that balloon? Probably shouldn't have used that. Oh, watch out. Dude, I can't see. Get out of my way. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. Oh my gosh. All right, I don't know if these fire arrows are actually helping me or not. I feel like I have extra damage on these arrows, so I'm gonna go ahead and use them.
It's down!
Oh my gosh.
I marched with the killers at the proving.
I was so bad at that.
How does a machine like that take control of all those Striders?
So I guess I needed to hit the focus.
Possess other machines?
I think what my problem was I was hitting focus as I was aiming down sights, and that triggers the slowdown instead. That's where I was messing up.
How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus.
Oh, interesting.
Use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
There we go.
Aloy, how did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of Striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Yeah.
Thank
you,
Tib.
A jerk.
But I have to
Thanks,
go
Tib.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
All right, let's finish looting all this stuff.
No room.
Strider lens. Oops, wrong button. All right, let's see if we can't craft some stuff, yeah? All right, so resistant shock weave. All right, shock trap. Let's craft a couple of these guys. This one didn't seem to do much, but then again, I don't know that I was using it really very well. When placed on the ground, this trap is triggered by proximity, does no damage, but sends a shock blast which stuns enemies. Okay. When placed on the ground, this will be triggered by taking damage. Explodes, triggering damage, anything in the blast radius. So, probably including me. So, let's make one of each. What is this one? When placed on the ground, it is triggered by proximity, damaging anything. Okay. Actually, let's do two of those guys. What can I make for... So, rich meat and fatty meat. Health boost potion. Health boost by 150. Restore 150. We're made from... Okay, so let's... Oh, wow. Could do a full health boost. No, let's... Let's do one of these guys. One of these guys. And then I can't make any of the rest. Okay? And what is this stuff? We'll learn about that later on, I think. Resource satchel. Actually, can I... Okay. Hmm. What is this thing? This uncommon box is open to reveal its contents. There we go. What can I do with this? Oh yeah, trade it with a merchant. Okay, so let's go back to crafting. Oh, I just bought fire arrows. Dagnabbit, that's not what I meant to do. Provisions for long journeys. Let's go to the Strider side. Okay, I think we're... See if we can't get some of this stuff now. This guy had something else for me to get. Oh, I couldn't get that. Okay. And then this menu on the right, the bar up at the top right, the bluish one says 5075 out of 7,000. I don't know what that... I probably should know that by now.
I need to test this device. See what it can do.
And like this slowdown thing? There's got to be a cooldown. Or there is a cooldown on that. Excuse me. Oh, here we go. Let's trade with the merchant. Let's see what this thing's all about. Did I not just buy this? I thought I bought this. Maybe I did, and I gotta actually go here and open it. There we go. Fire coil. So does that mean I can, my fire... Alright, let's go ahead and use some skill points then. I'm still a little confused by what's the proper way to upgrade all this stuff, and it's not really making a ton of sense to me. I don't think it's been explained super well, or maybe I just wasn't paying quite enough attention, which could absolutely be the case. I tend to rush through things sometimes and slow down when I'm not in the right points. So we're gonna go ahead and use some skill points. Silent strike. Light sphere attacks have increased chance to knock off armor components. Lure call, healer. Speeds up healing from medicine. You know what? Let's do that guy. Time slows down when aiming during a jump or a slide. That sounds useful, but I haven't even gotten used to doing the slide yet, so I want to wait on that one. Strike from above. Press R1 to silently drop down and take out machines. Yeah, let's go ahead and buy that guy. Move faster when wielding a heavy weapon. That's not something I particularly feel like I need at the moment. R1 for high damage attack on downed enemies. I like this one right here. Doubles health capacity of your... Yeah, I like that. Let's get that guy. Alright, cool. Alright, so we need to definitely refill our... Our medicine pouch.
Rom! It's your sister, Olara!
Fire killing route full, okay. I want to fill up my health meter before I... Who's this lady yelling?
A person.
I'd really like to fill up my health meter before we get moving too far down to what we need to do. Wax root. Where's this person that's yelling? I hear this person yelling, but I don't know where they are. Alright, I know this is probably just a side quest, but I want to go see what this lady's yelling about. Think she's up here, maybe?